strides are one of the most effective and widely used workouts in marathon, long distance and middle distance running. In this video, I will show you how to effectively utilize the strides workout for improving running speed and performance. Let us get started by first understanding what are strides and how to do strides. Strides are basically fast running repetitions of 50 to 150 meters. Fast doesn't mean an all-out sprint. Strides should be done at only 80 to 90% of our full speed on a flat or even surface. 30 to 40 seconds rest is to be given in between each stride. Due to the very high intense nature of strides, it is very necessary to do proper warm-up by dynamic stretching and slow running jogging for 15 to 20 minutes. The best use of strides is before a race or before doing speed workouts. Strides are a kind of specific warm-up and elevate our heart rate and make us race ready. All marathon and long distance runners do 5 to 6 strides at race pace or slightly faster than race pace. Doing 5 to 6 strides just before a race is very necessary since it physically and mentally prepares us for faster racing. Strides can also be used as speed workouts to improve speed. Strides played a very key role in drastically improving my marathon timing from 3 hours 30 minutes to 2 hours 46 minutes in 2017. Strides were the only speed workouts I did in 2017 to improve my running speed. I did not do any other speed workouts like 1 km repetitions or 400 m repetitions. So, as you can see, strides are also a kind of speed workout in disguise and are also more suitable for beginners. But beginners are to introduce strides in their workouts only after 15 to 20 days of base period. Beginners should do strides at only 60 to 70% of their full speed.